Mr. and Miss Savannah Sweetheart.
Oh! Good evening, judges, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your contestant number two, in a word, Tatiana. This evening, I had the proud distinction of winning the third dimension of Jacksonville, Florida, Miss Alexis Gabrielle Sherrington. The house of fame, last but certainly not least, friends, fans, and family who believe in me. Now, judges, last year, I competed for the title of Savannah Sweetheart, and I must say competition was a little rough. After my presentation and sportswear, judges, you said, Tatiana, you just wasn't good enough. So as I walked around the room, I heard Tatiana's talented, but she's still a little lazy. So you gave me fourth round and said, Marissa's our baby. Now the year is 99, and I'm gonna give it one more try. Is it my turn to sell, or is it my turn to fly? For you see, I consider myself a young diva, and divas should never quit. By the end of the evening, you will add me on the National Sweetheart list. Now on this list, I'm sure you're looking for a queen that can take you and the new pageant into the new millennium. Well, tonight, judges, Tatiana's your statue. Now place me in the Candyland Planetarium. I thought. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and my most distinguished panel of judges. This evening, for your consideration, I'm your contestant number three. Coming all the way from Chicago, Illinois, I am Tatiana Valentino. This evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges, I am proudly sponsored by the House of Valentino, the House of Iman, the House of J.D. Amante, and ladies, gentlemen, and judges, I invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy each and every one of the contestants, and I thank you.
Home of the Garden of Good and Evil. I'm proudly sponsored by Pops Productions, featuring the finest in Southern female impersonations. Tonight, I'd like to wish all the contestants and myself good luck. It takes a lot of guts to get up here. Thank you very much. Once again, I am contestant number 5, Venus.
Than a locomotive, able to leap tall drag queens in a single hop. No, it's not a bird, no, it's not a plane, it's simply Miss Tanisha Iman. She's doing her thing. Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. For your unanimous approval and consideration, I'm your contestant number 6, Tanisha Iman. Tonight, I'm proudly being sponsored by the owner of the Mr. and Miss International Gold City, Mr. Miguel Wright, the current reigning Mr. Savannah Sweetheart, Mr. Oris Mays, many friends of Jacksonville, Florida, the House of Iman, the House of Man-Man, and last but certainly not least, my loving mother, Miss Gloria Bryant. I was once told that in America, if the mind can conceive and the heart can believe, then any dream can be achieved. So at the end of the night, when most dreams are dead, simply make mine a reality by placing a crown upon my head. And I thank you.
All right.
Gentlemen and judges, for your unanimous approval and consideration, I'm your contestant number 8,
Miss Christian Crochet, a.k.a. Little Orphan Annie. Tonight, all of the social workers who are helping me to make my new home right here in Candyland are Oris Mays, Tata Vega, Yasmeen Campbell Starr, Tamara Chevalier, Tasha Long, and the host of the friends and family who believe that I should live right here in Candyland. You see, many, many years ago, I was left all alone. The orphanage was the only place that I could call my home. And then I heard of Candyland, where dreams do come true. My social worker said, girl, that's the new home for you. So here I am tonight, my new home for the fight. Anyone hurt in the process? Oh well, it's a hard knock life. Thank you, I'm your contestant number 8, Ms. Christine Crochet.
I wish that I was. to be a Russia.
Meet and greet contestant number one in sportswear competition. A round of applause for Alicia Paris. Make some noise for Alicia Paris. The look is fashionable, and the colors are green and black. Alicia Paris brings to us high-tech fashion in the 90s. This ensemble was designed by the model herself for fashion that she presents to you in the only way that she knows how. Creativity and drama don't go nowhere. This is Tatiana in sportswear competition. We continue your love of the flag. This great two-piece ensemble of style, class, and technique. The look, the fashion. Who's that girl? She's that girl. It's Tatiana Valentino. Tribute to you, fashion in the 90s. This is football at its best. Milan, Italy, Spain, New York, Atlanta, PA. Tatiana, take the way. It's fashion in the 90s. Tatiana. The look of fans on the crown. This look. Presented by Tatiana Braxton, sportswear at its best. High-tech fashion, fashionably dressed, very clean, very rich, very Tatiana Braxton. Accessories consist of hat, handbag, and tux. Gold and pearl jewelry that gives this look a completion of fashion in the 90s. This is Venus giving us the look of the untouchable. Class and business attire. Venus brings to us a pinstripe suit made of class and style. This is the career woman on her way to work to do a job that only Venus knows how to do. This ensemble was designed especially for the model herself, our career woman. Techno, high-tech, Tanisha, Iman, bringing to you the look of natural beauty. This is fish that cannot be dished. No hair is needed to be feminine. No hair is needed to be fashionably dressed. Bring it to the boys. This is Tanisha, Iman. Baby blue and white, Tanisha. It's fashionably dressed for you tonight. It's runway. It's runway. It's sportswear competition. It's skin, skin, and more skin. A woman of style, class, and fashion. It's Dominique Chappelle singing to you. Sportswear at its best. And this skin, suit designed by Patrick. From Miami, Florida, Dominique brings to you a look. Christian, in the 98, a career woman, fashionably dressed, on her way to work, on her way out to lunch. This is Christian, in the print of the 90s. Accessories consist of shades, matching handbag and purse by Andy Lund. The look, is complete. It's High Tech Runway.
Oh! Thanks. Desmond? He used to be in pictures. You used to be with me.
I am big. It's the pictures that got small.
Thank you.